What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over the Plugman plugin in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Plugins are an excellent way to add new functions and features to your server, and the best way to find which plugins are best for your server is by experimenting with them. The bad part about this is the fact that you have to restart the server after every change, making it a longer process than necessary. It would be much easier if there was a way to manage plugins without having to restart your server every time, and that is where Plugman comes in. This plugin was created specifically to manage plugin files from the console without having to stop or restart the server. Let's go over how to make your life easier with this plugin. Head to the Plugman spigot page and in the top right, press the blue download button. Save that file that is downloaded to a safe location for later. Next, head to the Apex server panel and then scroll down to the game file section to check which server version you have installed. If needed, change the version to something plugin compatible like paper or spigot. After that, click on the FTP file access tab in the left-hand menu and log in. On the next page, click on the plugins folder, press upload in the top left menu, and then drag and drop the jar file. Once it is 100% uploaded, return to the main panel page and restart the server. When a paper server starts, it checks the plugins folder to see if any plugins are present. If the server finds any plugins, it will load them along with all of the other server files. Plugman makes it possible to load new plugins without having to restart the server every time you add a new one. Install the plugin as you would normally by placing it into the plugins folder, and then run the command plugman load, and then the name of the plugin that you just uploaded. Checking the information for a plugin can also be very useful for server admins. While most plugin authors do their best to list any dependencies and other important information, some information can obviously be left out from time to time. The Plugman info command can provide basic information about a plugin, including any dependencies that you might need. Plugman can also check to see if any updates are available for your plugins through the Plugman check command. It makes it much easier to keep track of which plugins are available for the latest version of Minecraft and which ones haven't been updated or have completely been abandoned. A new feature of Plugman that was not in the original plugin is tab completion. Tab complete allows you to press tab when typing a command to receive suggestions to complete it. Normally, you would have to restart the server when loading a new plugin to get access to this, but Plugman is able to work around that limitation. This is super useful for plugins like Essentials X that have a large number of commands for you to use. The Plugman usage command might just be one of the most useful ones. This command will list all of the available commands for a plugin. This is great for some plugins like World Guard, but for others like Essentials, because they have so many different options, the list can get a bit overwhelming. Here is a complete list of available commands for the plugin and some examples of how to use them. While Plugman is great for basic testing and troubleshooting, plugins were not designed to be turned off and on while a server is running. Some of the bigger plugins, such as Essentials X, will not always reload correctly when handled by Plugman. Though it will work sometimes, if you do start to run into problems, restarting the server just once should allow the plugins to load up normally. Plugman is a very useful tool that makes it possible to install and troubleshoot plugins without restarting your server every time you make a change. The information it can provide can also help you and your players understand large or complicated plugins like Essentials X that are just loaded with a ton of different command options. Plugman is a really great time-saving tool that can become a fan favorite for any server owner. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.